Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. We are back, and it's the day, dude. It's the day we finish the game. So, let's do it.
You're making good progress, Cal.
Oh yeah, we had this convo the last episode, so we don't need to talk to her again. All right. Now the new game comes out tomorrow, which is hype. Hopefully my computer can run it. If it can't, I'm gonna cry, but I'm gonna still try and record it anyway. And we're just gonna hope. Alright, so, Nur, we're going to Fortress Inquisitorius.
When I was a Padawan, I thought Cordova and I had explored the whole galaxy.
Were you close?
We barely even scratched the surface. How much of the galaxy have you seen?
Before joining you? Only Dothamir. I was raised to reject the rest of the galaxy. Outsiders were dangerous.
I wish I could say your sisters were wrong. I understand they wanted to protect themselves.
But I do not. I want to understand this galaxy and those who fight for it.
Then you're on the right ship. I envy the experiences you have ahead. Beautiful natural architecture, colors you've never seen before, food, art, music. In the middle of war, it's hard to remember those things actually exist. But they do.
Alrighty.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Here we go.
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship. I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters, mother. Lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me, just... get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
It is time. Cal's shitting himself right now. Here we go. Multiple entries. Jedi's resolve. To the fortress. Very pretty down here. Now, how do we get in this place? Oh, probably right down there. That's my guess, at least. Maybe. It might want me to go along there, though. Wait, is there a map? No, we can't pull it out yet. Alright, yep, we get in here. Am I recording? We are indeed.
Airlock 8 is clear.
Oh god.
Listen to that water dripping.
Alright, I guess I'm supposed to let them know we're here, so let's do this.
Hey, you hear me? Located a hostile.
I'm here. Alright, they're just not gonna attack me at all, apparently.
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice, dear.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it.
That's a long walk. Throat's really bothering me, out of nowhere.
Door, meet BD-1.
Oh shit. No, I didn't block because I'm actually a moron. It's okay, it's okay. Get him. Alright, I'll take you guys. I forgot I can just cheat and do this. Legit playing so unfair. Can't do anything about that. Alrighty. Oh, there's a lot of these guys, though. Oh, purge trooper. Can I just, like... Oh, God.
Face the Empire's strength. You're going to bleed.
Alrighty. We took a beating there, but... We're okay. Oh my god, there's so many guys. Holy shit.
Understood.
Oh, there's a lot of guys down this hallway. Okay, he died. I don't know how he killed that guy. I must have hit him with a couple of those laser bolts. My character's cheating? I'm able to hit all those now. I have lightsaber throw, I just haven't been using it. Okay, wait, I don't want that. What's this guy doing? What is he doing? Take him. Good. Kill him now. Kill him now. Do it. Come on. Good job. Good job. You did good. Where's that thing? What?
This needs power.
Is it a puzzle?
impressive view.
Actually a puzzle? Wait, I'm so confused. Oh, I have to move that. I don't remember this part at all.
Whoa, see that, BD? Something. Let's check it out.
Just blew the fuck out of that place. Okay. It's leaking a bit in here.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD.
I'm very confused. Was I not supposed to go down here? It's another fucking puzzle? Oh.
Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on.
Swimming again. Wait, am I dumb? I'm supposed to go outside, right? Damn it. Where do I go from here? I guess I'll just keep going forward. Right up here. I'll check these guys out. Alright. What is that? The merged section. We are out of the water. Oh, little droid. Hello there. That was a bit overkill. Had to be done though. Oh, meditate. Let's get our health all the way back up. Now we can't do anything with our skill point. Dude, the skills in the new game are gonna be so cool. You can really build so much more on your character. There's a lot of guys in here.
I'll get you. Get the stormtrooper down. Someone get a shot. March forward.
That's so much fun. Where's BD1 going?
Let's go, BD.
Oh, we have to slice this.
Door? Me, BD.
Oh, this is a training room? Do they not know what's going on? Or maybe they're just waiting for me, so maybe they got bored waiting for me. Oh, shit. This is unfair. Come on, guys.
Hunt him down. Did you okay with me? Slipping. Near miss. Cannot defeat me. Back, Jedi.
What is going on? Why'd that just happen? Oh, they're changing out the battlefield. I just like, wait. Hold on, that's hilarious. Okay, wait, hold on. Hold the phone. This big guy is gonna be a dick.
He can't beat all of us.
Oh shit. Hold on.
He can't get far.
And take him out and then wait. If I get enough power, I can do that and then send both of y'all going. Perfect. What are these droids doing?
Don't let him get you.
Oh, this is an Imperial dojo. Holy shit. Alright, well, that was very dumb of them. Who's next? Who else wants smoke? Oh. These dicks. Alright. Alright, this is gonna be a tough one. Unless I can kill that. Oh, this guy doesn't have, like, a block, though. Oh, that's not good. What is this droid doing? Oh god. Okay. They're shooting fucking RPGs at me.
Come forward, Jedi scum.
Wait. I have an idea. Alright, I'm trying to do some crazy shit right now because I think it would be funny, but alright, fuck it.
Time you get what you deserve. My skill is superior.
Do it. Do it. Do it, pussy. Do it. I dare you. Oh, shit.
Your end is near. I will make you suffer.
We did it. What's this? Oh, we can meditate. Perfect. Oh, man. We shit on those dudes. Oh, there's a lot of guys. Holy shit. Who's this guy? Hurry up. This is gonna be annoying to fight. There's a million guys shooting at me. Alright, well. I just threw that guy miles. Alright, well. Let's just run at these guys. They can't do anything if I run. Oh god. I love throwing these guys, so funny. What's this? Can't do anything there. Alright. Now, I'm not sure where I have to go. Alright, drop that guy down here. Talking to.
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it.
That lightsaber looks so weird, dude. Dude, she stabbed that dude in the dick.
That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Let's get this over with.
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Now, I don't remember what type of skill trees are in the new game. I looked at them, I saw them all, but I just don't really remember. But, dude.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be your ticket out
of here.
I was
gonna say, damn. I don't know which one I'm gonna do, like, focus on. Because I know you can focus on double-bladed lightsaber stuff, dual-wield, single-bladed, and even your blaster. But I know there's another. I don't know if it's cross-guard, heavy lightsaber, stuff like that. I don't know if cross-guard's an option. That'd be cool, man.
I'm getting close. BD-1? Thanks for being my
I don't
friend.
Really remember, so don't quote me on that.
Never seen anything like this.
We'll figure it out, though.
Even for the Empire.
And like I said, hopefully my PC can run it. But the game just came out, so I'm sure it's gonna have some issues anyway, so. Alright, let's rest, and then we can, you know. We're all for victory. What's going on over here?
Broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
Here we go. Long have we waited. Oh shit. Alright, she's cheating. We're doing this shit first try. I don't care what anyone says. Maybe not first try. Oh my god, I couldn't block that. Heal.
Right here, PD.
Oh, she took a lot of damage there, though.
Such poor aim.
So we'll betray you. It's only a matter of time.
Throw her off the map. That'd be funny. I don't think we can, though. Alright, that was a waste of a force ability. I broke her armor, but she regained it back.
Trillo, I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
You won't either. Oh shit. I can't dodge that one though. Alright, we have two more stims. We're gonna be okay. Every little thing.
You'll pay dearly for that.
Dude, I never use the slow-mo at all. I just don't bother. I probably should. was a cool ass jump. Holy shit, I didn't even know I can do that. What the fuck? I didn't know I could. That's cheating. That's actually sickening.
I need something, buddy.
You'll die just like your
thermal detonator? That was a flashbang. Can't dodge that. I didn't know I can hop like this, dude. Look how cool that is. What? I didn't even know I can do that. I've never done that ever in this game. That's so cool.
Little help, BD.
I played through this game like 3 times, and I didn't even know you can do that. You can legit hop. Oh, come on, bro. He sucks my force abilities off, too. That's fucked up.
Cal!
I have the Holocron.
I need to do this. It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Papa's home.
That doesn't look good.
It isn't. It's him.
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers! Cal, run! No!
You would be wise to surrender.
Yeah. Probably.
Look at this chump. Let's beat the fuck out of him. Come on. Who's gonna win, me or him? Obviously me. BD went shitting himself too.
Look out!
Turbo lift. Let's go.
Oh, he's just killing all of his own guys. He's just sitting there waiting, just fucking with me. All right, I'm getting messaged. Yo, shout out the boy Jace. That's who just messaged me on Steam, if you're wondering. Papa Vader.
I think we lost him. I'll make it.
I think we lost him too, right, guys?
I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron, but... see her. She didn't make it, Breeze.
See her? Just get out of there, Cal.
Keep moving, Cal. I'm sorry.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
See her.
I can feel it inside of her.
See her? See her? Hey, listen to me. You still have a choice.
He's cranky. Guys, water bending.
Kid. Cal. Cal.
See her.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did it.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Get a room.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it. To rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
We did it. We've done it. We've beaten the game. That game's awesome. I can just assume that the next game's gonna be even better, right? I mean, there's gonna be more freedom in your character building. I don't know if the story will be better, but I think the gameplay will be better. We'll see, though. Ponchos, though. Am I right? Ponchos? The game better have ponchos. Gotta have ponchos. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, everybody. And I'll catch you when we do Jedi Survivor, which will be tomorrow. And if my game doesn't run correctly, I'm going to cry on video. You're going to witness it. I will cry on video. Even if it lags, I'm probably just going to upload it anyway. Because I'm not sure when I'm going to be getting a new computer. So we're just going to have to... We're going to go with the flow. And we're going to see what happens. But yeah. That's what we're going to do. I'm not sure how long these credits are even. It's 22 minutes? Oh, fuck that. Yeah, we're skipping this. All right. Alright, once again, thanks so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Alright, goodbye.